Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our final concert in our spring season here at the Blue Lamp. Before we get underway tonight, I'd like to do a couple of thank yous. This series of concerts wouldn't have been possible without the help of Creative Scotland, and indeed without the Blue Lamp. Without their cooperation and enthusiasm for these gigs, this just wouldn't have happened. So before we welcome the band to the stage, could I please remind you to give generously? That's an additional component that makes this series happen. Without you giving generously, it won't happen. Okay, without further ado, can we please turn over to the band?
Thank you very much. That was, well, an old standard, Me, Myself and I. Just a fun number for us to start our gig up here at the Blue Lamp. We're delighted to be here. It's fantastic this concert season is happening and making some work for us and providing music providing music for the masses, lots of people that want to check it out online. We're going to continue with a tune that is very much inspired by klezmer music. We love the music of Django Reinhardt, Stephane Grappelli, and the Hot Club of France, and this is a tune that, well, I'm sure they would have definitely played. This is called Joseph, Joseph.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're going to continue with a tune that is, well, it's a bit more chilled out. Benny Goodman's Sextet had a great version of it, and this one was suggested by our new guitarist, Conor Smith.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a tune called On the Alamo. We're going to continue now with a sprightly little number guaranteed to give you an earworm. Apologies in advance. This is called Three Little Words. Three little words, oh, what a gift for that wonderful phrase. To hear those three little words, that's all I long for the rest of my days. And so to hear in my heart, they tell sincerely, no other words can say it half so clearly. Three little words, eight little letters, which simply mean thank you very much. We're going to sing a Charles Trenet song for you now. We absolutely love the Nat King Cole version that he did live at the Sands. But Charles Trenet also did a pretty iconic version. He wrote the song. So we're going to sing it in English and French later on. This is called Que reste-t-il de nos amours? Or I Wish You Love. Goodbye, no use leading with our chins. This is where the story ends. Never lovers, ever friends. Goodbye, let our hearts call it a day. But before you walk away, I sincerely hope to say I wish you bluebirds in the spring to give your heart a song to sing and then a kiss. But more than this, I wish you love. And in July a lemonade to cool you in some leafy glade. wish you health, but more than wealth, I wish you love. My breaking heart, and I agree that you and I could never be, but with my best, my very best, I set you free. I wish you shelter from the storm, a cozy fire to keep you warm. But most of all, when snowflakes fall, I wish you nos amours. Que reste-t-il de ces beaux jours? Une photo, vieille photo de ma jeunesse. Que reste-t-il des billets doux, des mois d'avril, des rendez-vous, un souvenir que me poursuit sans. Bonheur fin des chevaux au vent, baisers volés, rêves mouvants. Que reste-t-il de tout cela? Dites-le-moi. Un petit village, un vieux clocher, un paysage si bien caché. Cher visage de mon passé, but most of all, when snowflakes fall, I wish you Conor Smith on guitar. Gorgeous. We're going to play a Fats Waller tune for you now. It's quite a rare one, but we like to dig out some rare old tunes sometimes for the band. This is called I've Got Feeling I'm Falling. I'm flying high and I've got a feeling I'm falling, falling for nobody else but you. You caught my eye and I got a feeling I'm falling. Show me the ring and I'll jump right through. We used to travel single, oh, we chanced to mingle, oh, now I'm a tingle over you. Hey, Mr. Parson, stand by, 'cause I got a feeling I'm falling, falling for nobody else but you. Thank you. I'm up in the air. It's funny, so funny, me taking it this way. Don't know if I should, but gee, it feels good, cause I'm flying high, and I got a feeling I'm falling, falling for nobody else but you. Oh honey, you caught my eye, and I got a feeling I'm falling. Show me the ring and I'll jump right through. We used to travel single, oh, we chanced to mingle, oh, now I'm a tingle over you. Hey, Mr. Parsons, stand by, cause I got a feeling I'm falling, falling for nobody else but you. We're going to do a jazz standard for you, one that you've probably heard a million different ways, but we like to do it this way. It's called Lady Be Good. Thank you. Our next tune is an old jazz standard, one that we've not had an opportunity to play yet live, and in the same room, so this is really exciting, with our new lineup, Jimmy Moon on double bass. Tam Gallagher on rhythm guitar. I'm Seonaid Aitken on violin and voice, of course. And our newest member and doing an absolutely superb job, Conor Smith on lead guitar. This is called I've Found a New Baby.
Everybody, look at me. Happy girly, you will see. I've got someone nice, oh gee. What joy, what bliss. Just the treasure that I need. Pure as gold and guaranteed. Is he handsome? Yes, indeed. Let me tell you this. I found a new baby, a sweet honey boy. My fashion plate baby is filled me with joy. His new way of loving has made me his slave. His sweet turtle doving is all that I crave. Sweetest kiss, what a kiss, full of bliss, can't resist somehow. Tells me lies, but he's wise, naughty eyes, mesmerize. I vow and how, I don't mean baby, I just had to fall. I found a new baby, a new baby, that's all.
Thank you very much. We're going to sing an old Hoagy Carmichael tune for you now. It's one of my all-time favourite ballads. It's called The Nearness of You.
Mm-hmm.
It's not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. It's not your sweet conversation that brings this sensation. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. When you're in my arms and I feel you so close to me, oh my wildest dreams come true. I need no soft lights to enchant me. Hold you ever so tight, and to feel in the night the nearness of you.
I wasn't sure whether to applaud or just sing after that gorgeous intro. What a beautiful soul as well, Conor Smith on guitar. We're going to do another gypsy jazz tune for you now. This is called Swing Gitan, or Gypsy Swing. It was originally called Stephane Stomp, named after, well, my all-time violin, jazz violin hero, Stephane Grappelli. This is Swing Gitan. One, two, thank you very much. It's just great to be able to play this in the same room with these guys. I'm really, must say, I'm buzzing. It's fantastic. We're going to play another song now that, well, it was a hit in around World War II time. I suppose it's kind of the American equivalent of Vera Lynn's We'll Meet Again. Kitty Callan had a hit with it. And I suppose the sentiment is really quite apt for this time. It's called It's Been a Long, Long Time. That you would be standing here so close to me. There's so much I feel that I should say, but words can wait until some other day. Kiss me once and kiss me twice and kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Never felt this way, my dear, since can't remember when. It's been a long, long time. You'll never know how many dreams I dreamed about you, or just how empty they all seem. And kiss me twice and kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. It's been a long, long time. Never felt this way, my dear, since can't remember when. It's been a long, a long time. You'll never know how many dreams I've dreamed about you, or just how empty they all seemed without you. So
kiss me twice and kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time.
Thank you very much. It's been an absolute pleasure to get to play for you all. We hope you enjoy it at home, those of you catching up and listening. Thank you very much to Badger on sound, to Paddy on the cameras, and everyone here at the Blue Lamp, Jazz at the Blue Lamp, for just putting on such fantastic gigs. We love coming up here to play, and hopefully next time we'll have a slightly bigger audience than just the crew. So thank you once again. We're going to finish with another hopeful tune, just to round off the evening and hopefully round off these level restrictions that are put on us at the moment. It's called "The World Is Waiting for the Sunrise." Thank you very much again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Smith on guitar. Tam Gallagher on rhythm guitar. Jimmy Moon on double bass. And I'm Shona. Thank you very much for listening. Hope to see you soon.